Today we're going to play Paganitzu. Part 1, Romancing the Rose. Let's take a look at the menu. Pros of the Pyramid, that's probably a high score list with some cameos. About Paganitzu. Traverse the watery areas in the upper levels of the pyramid, searching for the magical crystal rose. So that's what we're going to do tonight. Pretty light on the backstory. Maybe it's elsewhere. Hey, we're gonna do some stuff. Yeah, no more ceremony to be had. Let's get to it. Play the game. So we're starting in room 1. Enter the shadowy halls of Paganitzu. Good luck on your journey, adventurer. That's us. And we have no direction, but it's sort of obvious, I think, what we're supposed to do. Let's look at the menu anyway. We can save, restore, get online help. We'll get there in a second. Quit. Da-da. Okay, online help. Cursors. So this guy's name is Alabama Smith. Obviously inspired by Indiana Jones. P to pause, F6 to reset the room, and so on. So let's see what we can do here. Collect our diamonds, collect our key. I know he's going to... Yep. So we need to push that rock in front of that snake. So the room resets when we take a death like that. And he just keeps his hands out in front of himself at all times, ready to push whatever is in his way. I wonder what's the purpose of the water up there. I can't go in the water. No, we can't do that, so we'll just go to the next room. Okay. So these spiders just go in a circle around everything, and gruesome. That is fairly gruesome death. The spider decapitated us. Okay, so we can't even get next to the spider. Discovered an inscription on the wall. It's a song by that hit rock group Daggers and Roses. And extra points. So that's kind of a fun thing. We can find hidden inscriptions all over the place. That's going to make me want to touch every wall. Okay. So we just, when we die, we just start over, so we don't need to save. Unless you're quitting, I guess, but I'll do it anyway. Can they fire all the way across the screen? No. Well, maybe it's just that key that's stopping him from firing. And they can only fire in the left or right direction, it looks like. I'm very curious about the purpose of the water right now. Okay. Try trapping the spider between the boulders. Okay, so when you do that, it turns the surrounding boulders into diamonds. Try pushing a boulder into the water, we'll try that too. Try it now. So pushing a boulder into the water clears that particular square of water. So that didn't work out, gotta reset the room. Hmm. Oh, you only have so many lives. That is tedious. So if you get to save and restore every time, anytime, what's the point of the lives? Now we're back where we were, so I gotta figure out this bottom corner section. Looks like that bottom left block in the bottom row must move over to the left. So how do we get there? Okay. Missed secrets. Won't worry about it this time, as much as I want to check every wall for secrets. Now that I found one. So we can sort of dig through certain blocks. Teenage virgins only, please. Okay, that was easy. And an extra life. Nice EGA graphics here. I have played this. It's been a very, very long time. I think I played it on monochrome CGA, personally. But I like the look of it. Whoa. Okay. So we have invisible teleporter tiles here. Thought I'd die by touching it, but it worked out okay. Surrounded by water. So we probably need to push the boulders into places that give us access to more boulders. and see how this goes. Can't really do anything with these boulders, though, huh? Yeah, gives us effectively one boulder to work with. Let's reset. So we can only go down here, or... to the left or right, and there's no boulders there. We can't go to the right from here right now. So I guess we have to do what we just did. Oh, we can do this. That's good. But we can't get to either of those places from here. So no, we gotta restore. So we gotta get access to those boulders in the bottom somehow. Okay, teleporter. So that's a teleporter, so we don't actually have to get to the top right. No, they're teleporters. So I guess now we can do this, and we do have the access now to others. Because now we can push this up, and then this one. Okay. This is very slow paced. I find myself sort of alternating in between bored and relaxed. I don't know. It's interesting, the graphics are kind of nice. And they're introducing new mechanics. Okay, I didn't think we could do that, and we can't. Gruesome. Probably need to use a spider to block the snakes. So we wait for him to come back around, block that bottom snake, and then we can leave. Difficult way. Well, obviously we want all the diamonds. So those things, okay. They take a second to engage so we can run past them. Chase the spider, basically. Try it again. A little too slow. Gotta wait for them, so you get within one space of the spiders and they eat you. Alright. Okay, we probably need the boulders in the middle to go up that alley and get those keys. And then probably need the spider. Actually, no. Okay, so that works for that. And I'm blocked here, but would it have been possible for us to get one of the boulders down? Also, we're blocked here, so maybe we need to turn the spider into diamonds. That's a good death animation. That death animation meets with my approval. Okay, so now that gives us some boulders. Gives us something to work with. Okay, easy. We even have an extra boulder up there. We're just checking the walls for secrets. Really want those diamonds though, and maybe there's a secret in there. So how do we get that? That may be a teleporter. Yeah, so we need to smash the spider in that wall there. But it might not be possible now. Let's try it again. Oops. Gotta find a safe spot to reevaluate. Okay, so at some point someone's gonna come around. No, they're all still just going around blocks in the middle. So you gotta push it away when they're circling the bottom block. Oh. Or can you just dig through the wall there? Okay, I was off. Boulder was a red herring. The key's in the bottom right, and no obvious way to get to them, so I'm thinking a teleporter somewhere. Or maybe smashing the spider against the pipe. Maybe doing that would turn it into diamonds. Let's try it. Okay, that worked. Thank you. forgot to save. That's okay. This wasn't too bad. Messed up now because he's now not taking his route back down around the bottom. Okay. Walk of no save, shame. We'll save this time. What can we do? We need them to slide. New teleporters. Thank you. Okay, they're all on the loose now. Seems kind of doable. Trapped. Good. And now we can lure this one out. We have success. The dark stage trope. Just searching for secrets on the walls. I want more, but also I want the secrets to be a little more meaningful. Right now they're just, up to this point, they've just been jokes. Okay, well, this is the only possible move, and then this is, then gonna have to get over to the right side somehow. Trying to get that one to the top right of him over to block that spider. Hasn't worked so far. Okay, obviously that doesn't work because that key's right there. Need another lemon, lime, soda water. Be right back. this is tricky to me. I don't see an obvious solution here. And the spiders make movement tricky anyway. Okay, we can do this. So we can kill the spider that way. Alright, so we need to get down to the bottom right. Get those keys without getting killed by the spider. We maybe can trap this spider. Yeah, like that. So that's good. But then how do we get down here? Yeah, I guess we needed that boulder to get through here. But even then, we wouldn't have a move down there. So I don't know. Restore, and we'll take another look. don't see a way for us to go through, like, right here and get over there. Maybe, yeah, maybe we could. Maybe we can go down through here first instead. Oh, well, there's actually a teleporter there, so we don't have to. Or did that just get activated by going through? I don't know. We'll figure it out. Yeah, so we can get through there without pushing a bunch of blocks there. So what can we do about that spider? I think it's possible to actually kill that spider. The spider cannot teleport. There, okay. So that's good. Last section, so if we can get the key there, then we should be good, because we can get that other key. So if we push left, then we have these two above us. Just gonna go for it. Spider will be in a circular pattern now. Thank you. Oh, I think there's a way there. Okay. There we go. So now we just need to get that key over there, and that is already solved. There it is. Nice. Very satisfying. There's the Red Sea. But where's the Suez Canal? Okay, that's some kind of hint. The Red Sea, the pipe in the middle of the screen. So unless there's a teleporter, we probably want to smash the spider up against the pipe. We can. That didn't work, but that's probably what we need to do, so it was just in the wrong place. So trapping the spider somewhere near that C should turn that into diamonds. Or maybe it's the wall that we need to trap the spider against. Not sure yet. Nope, didn't turn the wall into diamonds. Only other thing I can think of is maybe pushing the boulders into the water so that it clears a path. That doesn't really seem to do anything either. Maybe a combination there, maybe clearing the water block and then trapping the spider in there. Oh. Didn't quite make it. Nope, still no luck. Yeah, so there's no obvious solution. Unless maybe under one of the water blocks there's a teleporter tile that you reveal by removing the water. So we can try that. That death animation gets me every time. Nothing there, so we'll try the top now. Could be something else that I'm just completely missing. Sometimes we can pass by the spiders without taking a death like that, and I haven't figured out exactly what the conditions are that lets that happen. Teleporter tiles under the water. So it's something else. I've got to think about it for a second. Some walls you can push and destroy, so it's possible that one of these. No. I'm gonna try to get the spider now down in the bottom against the water. Nope, nothing. I'll try on the top too, just because no other ideas at the moment. Pretty stumped here right now at the moment. I'm gonna try to get him in the middle of the pipes there. Whoops. There we go. Okay. So that joint there, that horizontal joint, parted the Red Sea. Oh man. Okay. The puns. So now we can get over here and. Nice. Okay. Only problem is we can't reset that. Okay, so that's a restart. So we have to push the blocks, the boulders in front of those. So we need to get the boulder in front of that thing. I guess if we push this when we have a move. There, good. And then here. So then we need one last move. We need a boulder there. But I'll take some progress. Thank you. So actually that one can, let's see. Need to block his fire, be able to walk past. So we need one, two. We need five boulders there, but no way we would have five. Spikes would go through the water. Let's try it and see if... No? Forgot that was there. This is a tough room for me. But it is has been pretty satisfying to get through some of these tougher rooms, so I'm gonna stick with it. Puzzle games are not my favorite genre. Rarely do I play them and stick with them. I probably would have given up already on this if I wasn't streaming it. But it's just, I'm not patient. I don't go through it. I don't stick with it when I don't make progress. But going through these rooms is, you know, after I take some time and figure it out and finally get through, find the solution, it's rewarding. Okay. I guess either way we do that, either if it's a top or bottom, top and bottom, or the middle one that we push, it's the same, we just get one boulder. Oh, we can do that. That may change things. Does it? Do we get an extra boulder out of that? Well, now we can do that. We don't have to use a boulder there. We need one more boulder. Okay, I think this may be it. But we needed those to be accessible so we could push them up. So not quite. Thank you. Oh yeah, forget about him. We can do that. Here, I'm not good. Oh, didn't mean to do that. That would give us a little more space to play. We still can't move these, can we? Gotta be moved beforehand, or one of them has to be moved beforehand. Move that and that guy. Okay. Could have gotten that, but then that would have blocked the way to the door, so there's got to be something in the way when that spike trap is triggered. Thank you. I think this is impressive for a single designer and programmer. I would love to release a game like this. Okay, we want this here. Almost. Almost, but that didn't quite work because you need access to that boulder afterwards. I was wondering if there's any way to get access to two boulders. But I guess not. This it? This is exciting. Okay. Yeah, nice. That was challenging. Okay, so several spike traps in a row. And you have to figure out how to get past them. not good. We've had to push the boulder. Okay, we can take out this grass first and then do it. We can do that. I don't know what happened there. Is that what happens when spiders touch each other? Is it possible to get those diamonds? I mean, that's an insane thing to do, but how do you do that? I gotta see if there's a fake wall or something. Man, I kind of got a little scattered, I guess. See, I thought that would get the spider, but just ended up killing me instead. So light on story. I have no idea why we're even in here. Why are we in this thing, this sort of labyrinth of strange things. Getting worse at this. It was easy, now it's difficult. Thank you. not good. So we need it like we had it before, where it was just going around that thing in a circle. That was a good spot for it to be. Supposed to collide up there in the corner. What happened there? I guess I'm doing this a different timing now. Down, that's good. Okay, so how do we trap these guys? Not to get killed by that one. Close. Close, but we made it. And that is probably episode one. I wonder if Crystal Rose, yeah, what we were here for. The rose that we are romancing. I love that face. Twins. Thank you.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so we retrieved the crystal rose and we summoned a demon with it. That was topical at the time. Well, this humor isn't dated well, but you know, we put it in context, historical context, and everything's fine. Looks like we really screwed the pooch here, though. We're setting the stage for episode 2 here. Quest for the Silver Dagger. Alright. We romanced the Crystal Rose. We summoned the demon Omagosh. We didn't know the power we were trifling with, apparently. In part 2, we will reverse problem. Put the demon back. No, I think we get it. All right. Pretty good. It's another one of those where in the beginning I maybe wasn't that into it, and then as we kept going, introduced some new mechanics and the challenge ramped up, and it got pretty tough at the end. Made me think a little bit. So I liked it. Will we play part 2? Maybe? I can see it happening. We gotta put this demon, oh my gosh, back at some point, so. Yeah, why not? That's Paganitzu. First time playing in a very, very long time. I enjoyed it. I hope you did too. So we'll see you next time. Thanks.